The heat is just a constant over there. Day, night, till everything becomes one hot, sweaty blur.
Mr. Greenfield, how do you know Joseph Salucci?
Who? Bell's not ringing.
You're the crane operator.
We found your blood in the cab.
All right, look it. I did some work there, under the table. But I got canned last week when the site shut down.
So you opted for a little payback?
No, I wouldn't like that. Axe came down so quick last week, I didn't have time to grab my stuff. And I needed my pills.
Your pills?
Uppers, man. My cross tops. Used to pop them on the job. Only thing that keeps the lids open on a 10-hour stretch. Well, look, I wasn't in the cage when Armageddon hit, man. You gotta believe me.
I don't think that kid knows where the rest of those diamonds are.
Then it's over.
You know, I was wondering, how'd you know where the crash was?
I put a tracking device on the plane.
The pilot? You didn't trust him?
I trust you. I trust more. That's it.
What about the kid?
We're done with him.
Private Bellows?
Yes, sir.
Soldier, how'd you get through school with grades like this? I never learned how to check a box. You marked Negro instead of white.
Excuse me?
You could have ended up on KP duty for the rest of your tour. Unless you'd rather peel potatoes than command a unit.
Is this your new office?
At least it's quiet out here. Not that it's helping.
You know what you want to say?
Can't even figure out what I want to put in this letter to his parents. What do I say to the guys? It's none of this that gets any easier.
Doesn't mean they won't be listening.
Yeah. Every one of you loves Staff Sergeant Turner. His death seems almost impossible to bear. You get so angry it eats you up inside. Makes you want exact revenge. But if you do, you two become cold-blooded killers, just like our enemy. You know, I served with Turner ever since I joined the Army. He did the best he could to take me from being a PL to making me a company commander. I'm gonna miss him, just like you guys will. Now, let's honor him and all the others we've lost. Huh?
Yeah, Rod. Good looking.
Okay.
You, got a nice nose.
A nice nose?
Yeah, it looks at you. Yeah, that's right. It looks right at you. It says hello. And you got a nice chin, too. When you smile, it goes up like a balloon. No, even better. Like a bird. Like some kind of bird.
Thank you.
Shut up, I ain't through yet.
Come on, Muhammad, talk to me. Talk to me. Speak to me in English. English, motherfucker.
George Bush, yes. Saddam, no.
Tell me you did it. Tell me you fucking did it.
Come on. We're gonna give him some water and we're gonna let him go.
Derek, put your weapon down.
Step aside, Tommy.
Come on, Derek! Fuck, man, no!
Just give me a nod, yes. That's all I need to see.
Yo, Lee.
Yes, my young squire?
You regret not getting a degree?
Julian, look at me. I'm getting paid right now to smoke weed and watch movies. I'm the American dream, baby.
Here's a joke about some border guard and his citizen.
No.
Border guard walks up to a citizen and asks, "What are your views on the wall?" Citizen replies, "The same as yours." So the border guard says, "Then I must arrest you."
I'm really starting.